We are back.
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's the deal with them two, anyway?
They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye.
Not so keen with this one.
Let's see.
Don't hold your breath.
Hold your horses, Joel. So Joel, that's right, Joel doesn't really know that she's lesbian. Wait.
You can squeeze through there. See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus.
Only they were immune, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson. Yeah.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy.
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
Finally going back to the hospital.
Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
Thank you.
5, that away.
Yeah, I got it. I'm going to Route 5. I already know. Oh, I'm still at the theater. I didn't realize I was still here. I thought I was like way farther. You know, maybe travel the whole distance to Route 5. Wait, how far am I from the? Gene Joel vs. Junior infographic. Geico's highest rank. Where's the map? Map of Seattle. Hotel Mora. Tommy. Here's the theater. Oh, okay. Just follow Route 5. It's a long walk, though. Oh, this looks like a long walk. See, what's not good about this is I can hear the generator from here, which means somebody else that would come this way would also hear the generator. Doesn't seem like a good idea. I'm gonna be in danger soon. Oh! How do you get up there? There. Huh. That's interesting. Can't backtrack. No way over that fence. Yeah.
Gotta get through.
Trip, I guess. How do you get over there? Anyway. backtrack around the other way. Oh. Randy Stiles. Muncie was Dr. Uckman's. Neil Druckmann is the writer of the game, so Dr. Uckman must be his clone. Oh, hello.
Good. Who knows how many wolves are at that hospital?
I agree. I wish there was more than one single bullet to find.
Okay, progress.
Yeah, let's go back this way for a second. There's really no way up there, huh? Interesting. Five. Oh, hello. I'm not grateful. Interesting. You're gonna force me to break the glass to get in there. Okay. I'll play. I'll be smart about this though. What's this? With that mess. I think a lot of alcohol in here for some reason. Can't imagine why. Oh, that's why the door is locked. I don't think there's any reason to unlock it now. Plenty of bottles and plenty of liquid. Oh, look, there was an open. No, there wasn't. No, nope, all the windows are broken. I got hit? I guess I'm falling. go out over here.
All right.
On the safe side of things. I feel like he's in that way, so we're gonna hit this building up here. Maybe. There's gonna be shamblers in this one. And we're gonna be making bombs. We're using a bomb.
Feel her love. What the fuck?
People are freaking crazy. Shambler page. Oh no. Well, I was lucky. I thought I was gonna die. I don't know why I didn't make that jump. Carry. For what purpose?
Stuff in there.
Alright, so I need that down. Okay. Grab this. We gotta throw it over, right? Isn't working the way I'm thinking it's gonna work. I need to swing over to there, right? Or am I just throwing it over so I can climb it on that side? Oh, I think I got it. How do you do it again? I'm in the wrong spot. I don't know if I'm gonna make that. I'm not gonna make that. All right. Wrong place. That was my bad. I didn't think I needed to be that, I don't know if there's any more things to throw. Oh, there's one. There we go.
All right, what do we got?
Bullets. Bullets are welcome. Robin. Not Robin. One of those. All right, we finished there.
And there we go.
Back to stocked up. Going back to being stocked up. We've got more bombs. What is this? Nobody? I can make arrows. Oh, we'll wait. We'll wait on arrows for now. Damn it. Locked again. That's cool, the bottles are not just bottles.
The city's still filled with supplies.
I wonder if she makes different comments in the harder difficulties where there's less supplies available. Oh, we got a workbench. Okay, we're safe. Locked door. What the heck? What can I upgrade? Well, I can upgrade the bow. Oh shit!
I got her.
Holy crap, that scared the crap out of me. God.
Isaac, go to hell! Oh, shit! You're gonna die, fucker!
Duck.
People.
This gave me a heart attack. And that's the first time I've ever played a game that the place where you're supposed to feel safe was not safe. That literally gave me a heart attack. And there was definitely nobody in here. I checked. Oh, freaked me out. All right, am I allowed to do this now? Is there anybody else? Can I close the door? Like, can I put my thing back on? Attach silencer. Jeez Louise, I just wanted to upgrade the bow. I didn't even get to the upgrade part. All right, stability. Automatically mark the distance of the enemies. That's another option. I can't even upgrade rifle damage. Can I upgrade rifle magazine? Scope? Let's do magazine capacity. That left me freaked out. That just freaked me out. Almost combobulated now. Okay. Oh, they came from this locked door. They were hiding in here.
Be good.
I don't know what this is gonna be about. Explosive branch. Oh, the last branch I can unlock. What? Explosive arrows? Improved molotovs? More explosive arrows? Oh, but I wanna get this though. No, we're gonna get. Oh, but I wanna get this too. I'm gonna get explosive arrows. That just sounds like it'd be useful. How do you craft it? Nice. Ooh. freaking shotgun ammo on that guy that I couldn't even kill, which kind of sucks. But okay. All right, so let's put this back on.
Gotta be more careful.
Yeah. Can I go in here now? No, it's still locked. Oh, can't go up that way. See, but they must have been super quiet. Because I listened and heard nothing. Let's get some more arrows here. So how do I switch between... Explosive arrow? Not explosive arrow. Okay. What am I looking at here? I don't like this. This doesn't seem right. Can I open this? No. Alright. Okay, wait, before I go down there. Alright, so I need to go like this. I swear, if there's more guys in here, I'm gonna freak out. Jesus, I just startled myself. I didn't mean to attack. What's this? Combination is set to our wedding date. 30 years from... Okay. Combination is set to our wedding date. I don't see anything in here that would indicate a wedding date. Here we go. 30th anniversary, October 13th. No wait, 30th anniversary. So, 10/8. 13/83. 93. So 10. I swear, if I get jumped, I'm gonna freak out. 10/8/93.
Shit. No. What was it again?
Is it 83? 10/8. Oh, wait a minute. Did I look at it wrong? 30th anniversary, so that's October 8th, 30 years ago. So it's got to be 83, if it's not 93. Oh, go to the card, look at the card. Look at the card. Star sign. Jesus, he's like an elemental. to do everything. Ten, eight, 83. Look at that. Ammunition. I'll take it. Now. So it looks like I have to go down. No, I can go up. Maybe. All right, so let's go check the basement of this building first.
Let's see what they got in here.
Another jumping, maybe? I'm all on edge. Well, that was anticlimactic. I thought I was going to find something unique. I just found another way out. All right. Well, we're going to continue this in the next episode, so thanks everybody for joining.